Hello.
I hate you to feel obligated, or for you to think I'm frustrated. I'm calling cause I think you're nice. Call me anytime. I promise I won't be no trouble. Call me, I'll be there on the double. I'm calling cause you and me feel right. Call me and
I. Nah, I ain't tripping. I'm kinda glad you called. Nice to hear your voice. You have such a pretty voice. What you doing tonight? Nah, I'm thinking about going to get something to eat, you know. Would you like a bite to eat? Oh, my name's Dank. I own the town, you know. So it's all on me. Yeah.
I'll be there on the double. Holding on.
You could take my private jet.
But plunging into the dark, warm abyss of you. I promise I won't be no trouble. I'm mostly busy too, but you can call me anytime. Call me. I promise I won't be no trouble, and I'll be home and all.
Why don't you call me when you're ready? Like I said, the world can be yours. You like that, right? I am glad we had this conversation. Yeah.
And if you decide not to see me, you'll still be a beautiful thing in my life. Oh, my life. I promise I won't be no trouble. I promise I won't be no trouble.
No, no, no trouble at all. You see, when me and my boy is in town, you know, we perform up there on the strip. Yeah, the Rat Pack, have you heard of them? That's right. No ego or nothing like that. The world could be yours. Don't you like that?
I'll be holding and holding and holding. I promise I won't be no trouble. I promise I won't be no trouble.
Better yet, I'ma fly my jet over to your crib. I'ma put you up personally. Cause there's nothing in the world that Dank can't do.
Mabel, we're going against the grain. Just trying to have a little fun, folks, that's all.